This bell has a bunch of horizontal cuts in it. That's what really changes the sound on it. It's the bottom of a large CO2 tank.